What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Today we have our first top five what the fuck moments. And this is unbelievable. Seriously, you are going to be, your mind's going to be blown. I'm going to have to explain some things to you. It's so confusing. But I hope you guys enjoy the episode. If you do, leave a like. If you enjoy the videos on the channel, feel free to subscribe. I'd be glad to have you back. If you don't, it's okay. But if you'd like to submit your own clip for this series or any of the other top fives, you can do so by using the link in the description. Now let's get into it so your minds can be blown away. MC Awesome 2 is starting us off in number five this week. And the Cerberus has a little bit of a glitch here on Skyjack when it hits the stairs. It just gets sent airborne. It struggles with stairs. Naturally, a robot with wheels would. But it just decides, you know what? I'm fucking tired of this ground shit. I wanted to go over here. I'm going to go over here. And it just starts going around in the air then. And it just goes around for a little bit. It's floating around. Here's I just included this part of the clip because I thought it was interesting. It does show that it gets kills while flying. I'm unsure if it's a visual glitch for the individual watching it or if it actually looks that way for everyone in the game, because some people aren't being blown away. Like, if it was me, I would be like, what the hell is going on with the robot? And it starts freaking out, going up and down. It's like, nope, on the ground. Nope, in the air. Back on the ground, in the air. It was all over the place. I don't know if it's a visual glitch or a glitch for the entire game. King Leo 12345 takes number 4 this week with a funny care package glitch that happens. A lot of people submitted care package glitches, which I'm sure these things happen a lot on many maps. This one I thought was pretty funny because it was to his teammate. He spawned in. Hit him into the ground. He's just running around like, dude, what the fuck? And then he gets killed. I just liked how his head was barely poking above the cement. It was so good. Number 3 is Fear the Masters, and this, I'm gonna have to slow down and explain. He's using his black cell. They call in a helicopter here, and he's gonna see it coming in right now. He's like, okay, I gotta shoot this down quickly. He locks onto it, right above him, shoots it, hits it, and then he dies. And I couldn't figure out what he died to. It was a triple kill. I watched the kill cam, I couldn't do it. I had to slow it down. Now watch, when it comes in here, now you'll notice that Wraiths have a little talon below them that help to deflect rockets. Right there, I just kind of zoomed in on it. Now watch, I'm gonna pause it again here, you're gonna see it right above it. Right there, the talon, it helps deflect any type of launcher that's shot at it. He shoots his launcher, and the talon tries to block it, but it doesn't. It shoots straight downward, misses the rocket block, and kills 3 people on his team, including him. Which is unbelievable, seriously! I wanted to see the icon that it killed him, but I couldn't zoom in enough to make it visual. It's so strange. Right in number 2 is TuckTuck4646, who dies to some mysterious low-flying aircraft shenanigans on Skyjacked as well. The care package ship is flying in from the level, and it's the last kill, which is unbelievable as well. And the care package hits TuckTuck with the wing of the aircraft and kills him. Or her. That's the last kill. And number 1 is Empathy Relics. Now Tomahawks happen all the time. This guy spawns in, instantly hit. Unlucky. Yeah, okay, you know what? That happens. It sucks. Although it's an ironic clip. You know, it sucks. But whatever, let's keep playing. He gets hit a second time. That's what kills me. Like, okay, I had Spawn Tomahawks submitted as well. And one Tomahawk doesn't really cut, it doesn't make the cut. But getting hit twice in a row off your spawn to a spawn tomahawk like that, or just like a randomly thrown tomahawk, is unbelievably unlucky. The amount of luck the other team has to have is through the roof. And the amount of like lack of luck that you have to be hit by both of them is remarkable. It's just unbelievable. Thank you guys for watching though. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, do leave a like if you do. If you enjoy this series, look forward to more in the future, and I will see you all next time.